today's video, I'm going to be going over some easy, free ways to make your radio sound better. And a few things that I see people do all the time that makes their radio sound a lot worse when they think they're making it sound better. Let's get started with the video, and I hope you guys enjoy. So I'm sure a lot of you have either an aftermarket head unit or you have a radio that already allows you to adjust the settings. And this is something that I see all the time. So time and time again, I've been in people's cars and they turn the radio up and it just sounds terrible. And it shouldn't sound terrible because usually the cars are relatively new. And a lot of the times they think it sounds really good. They think it sounds better than it usually does. But in reality, if you compare it to a good set of speakers, it does not sound good. Usually it sounds broken and usually it hurts your ears. So all the time I see people go into the settings like this and they go straight to the settings where you can adjust the bass, the mid, and the treble. And usually the bass is all the way up to 6 and the treble is all the way up to 6, just like this. And they think that makes it sound a lot better, when in reality, it makes it sound a lot sharper, and whenever there is actual bass in the song, it makes the speakers sound shaky and broken. And so, if your speakers don't sound as good as you think they should, just go into your settings, go to where you can adjust the treble and the bass, and just check to make sure that they are not up to the highest level they can go. Sometimes I even have mine like -1 or 2, but if anything, it should be 0 or +1 or 2, but nothing too high. Same thing with the bass. Go check your bass and it should be maybe +1, maybe +2, but usually at 0. Now, something that really helps with your audio is obviously having subwoofers in the back of your car, which that compensates for the lack of bass that your speakers put out. So don't think that your factory speakers are subwoofers, because whenever you put too much bass onto them, they sound shaky and distorted and it just doesn't sound good. Now, another way, especially if you have an aftermarket head unit, is to go to the presets that it has, and this will let you change between the settings that it automatically has whenever you buy the head unit. And each of these has a specific amount of treble, mid, and bass that it puts in for you that sounds better with these different genres. But just go through these and find whichever you think sounds the best. And that's another way that you can make your speakers sound a lot better. Now, another simple setting to change to make your speakers sound a little bit better is going to the fader setting. A lot of you with an aftermarket head unit will have this in your settings. I think some cars without an aftermarket head unit, with the factory head unit, I think they have this option too. But go to your fader, and sometimes it sounds better if you have it 1 or 2 clicks to the rear. It makes it sound a little bit deeper, and it just makes more sound come from the rear, which sometimes sounds better for some people. For me, I have it 1 in the front, and that's because my rear speakers are a little bit louder, and they're also about right above my head. So I have 1 click to the front, and that just makes it a little bit balanced in my car. But go to the fader and just kind of play around with it, see which sounds the best in your car. And that should help with making your speakers sound a little bit better. Now, obviously, there are a lot of ways to make your speakers sound better that cost a little bit of money. One way would be to get some sound deadening and put them behind your speakers. So just pull off the panels that hide your speakers. Mine is right here and on the other side, as well as right here and on the other side right here. So pulling those panels off and then putting some sound deadening behind those speakers will keep the sound from getting trapped underneath those panels, and will instead make the sound push out towards the inside of your car. It is a little bit expensive sometimes to get some sound deadening, but it definitely does make a difference. Another a little bit cheaper way to make your speakers sound better is to get what's called polyfill. What you do with this is you take off the panels and you just stuff some polyfill. It's kind of like the filling that they use in stuffed animals, stuff like that. You put it behind the speaker, and first of all, it reduces some rattling or vibrating, and second of all, it kind of makes the sound a little bit deeper and kind of more controlled, I guess you could say. It's a little bit hard to explain, but I do have polyfill in these speakers up here, as well as the subwoofers in the back of the car, and it definitely has a good sound to it. So that's gonna be it for today's video. Obviously, it was just a few settings in your radio, but this is what I see the most. I see people have their treble and their bass all the way up, and that just doesn't sound good. So go to your settings, make sure that your treble and bass is at a good level, maybe like +1 or +2, for the treble, sometimes even -1 or 2. Also make sure that the fader is where you want it to be. Kind of just play around with the settings, see what sounds best. And what sounds best is not always +6 bass, +6 treble, because that is first of all bad for your speakers, second of all bad for your ears because it doesn't sound good. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I hope you found it a little bit helpful. Try those tips out and see if it makes your speakers sound a little bit better. If you enjoy, leave a comment down in the comments below, leave a like on the video, and subscribe if you want to see more. I have a lot of stuff coming, including a trip to Colorado in this Jeep, so subscribe for that, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.